Yeah, see, it goes faster when it goes up.
All right, put your hands up.
Woo! It's more fun this way.
Woo! Yeah. They should put like a clear piece of plexiglass so they can drink. Yeah.
Yeah.
And again, people probably cover it up. Scratch it up.
Probably, and write on it like they did the wall down there.
Yeah. People have to do that for so many. Imagine having to climb that little ladder all the way up.
No.
That would suck.
That would be scary. I can't see the train still. I heard it.
We went from complete darkness to
sunshine.
It's like the other video, but in reverse.
I know. And from the front instead of over people's heads.
Oh, yeah. That too. This will be the day that I enjoyed soft serve ice cream.
Yeah?
At the bottom of the Royal Gorge.
Yes. And I enjoyed it at the top of the Royal Gorge.
Hell yeah, you make it to the ride. I know what they get you for your birthday.
Well, I wasn't sure if they were going to let me take it on, and I'll be darned if they take my ice cream. That's right.
You want more ice cream?
No.
Okay. I had a pretty eventful day. I'm a little bit wore out.
Good. Mister, I was running circles around you earlier.
Hey, I still got like that much of this left. You want me to drink? I'll slam it. You'd be like, oh God, please shut up. Alright? Because if you ain't like that now, you will be. I wonder if we're going to pass the blue car.
I don't know. Yeah.
There you go.
Bye-bye, blue car.
Blue car.
Bye-bye, blue car.
Bye, blue car. That sounds boring.
Ah.
See the calcium deposits from the rock?
I do.
Yeah.
Yes.
Yes. Now we gotta check out Glenwood Springs. That'd be kind of cool.
Yeah, Michelle talks about that a lot.
I wanna check out the cliff dwelling.
Do you remember that hidden spring we heard about that one time?
No.
Where they only let in a certain amount of people a day?
Oh, yeah, I know that.
You gotta go there.
Okay.
Okay.